I think that's happening in history now. I think new evidence is emerging, which is gradually, and it's a tooth and nail fight, but it is gradually overwhelming the old paradigm. And that is principally Göbekli Tepe in Turkey, Gunung Padang in Indonesia, and the undeniable evidence for a comet impact 12,980 years ago.